so when you plug it in, it'll automatically turn on. I'm guessing this will blink when it's done, and then it also shows you up here what the battery's at. So that's cool. And over here, if you have problems, it'll tell you right there. So simple, nothing to do. It does it by itself. So that's cool.